What's up, guys? It's Ian Jordan from Ian Jordan Physique. Today we are Head and Shoulders.
What's going on, guys? It's Haseeb Taleji at Grub and Gains.
Today we will be doing shoulder presses with a little bit of side raises. We can do front raises and we can do Arnold presses.
With this year coming up, we are trying to put out 2 YouTube videos a week. Our working class schedule is a little busy at the moment, but we're going to deliver some high quality videos and what our fitness family asks for. 2017 is already busy and it hasn't even started yet. Just a feeling.
New Chucks, Dark Sport, what's the ball shoot, guys? Notice that we don't use a lot of weight. We only use weight that we can actually control.
Stay tuned.
This is fucking awesome.
The good thing about the Arnold Press workout is that I, in general, don't need a ton of weight to get a pump or get a kick-ass burn. And the interior dealt with a lot of depth. Remember, form is key when you press kick your tie.
Workouts, so please look for us. Please follow both of us on YouTube. My YouTube channel, The Enjoyed Physique.
My name is Robin James. Follow us on our social medias on Instagram, YouTube, Facebook, all that. Everything's gonna look good.
See you guys later.